Hello.
Today I'm going to show you how to fix the Intel Rapid Storage Technology IRST service not working issue on Windows. This error usually appears when the IRST service fails to start properly due to outdated drivers, corrupted installations, or conflicts after a Windows update. It can affect storage performance and system stability, especially on SSD setups. Let's get started. Click the search icon on the taskbar. Type services and click on services from the results. In the services window, scroll down and look for Intel Rapid Storage Technology. Since I'm using a virtual machine, the service doesn't show up here. However, if you're using a physical computer, especially a laptop that supports this technology, you'll see it and can follow the same steps. Double-click on the Intel Rapid Storage Technology service. Under Startup, type Select Automatic. Then click Start to run the service. If it's not running, click Apply, then OK. Close the window and restart your computer to apply the changes. After restarting, the Intel Rapid Storage Technology service should now be functioning properly if the issue was due to a configuration or stopped service. If you found this guide helpful, feel free to leave a comment or share it with others. See you in the next tutorial.